everybody. It's Emily Metcalf, the Library Liaison for the College of Nursing and Health Sciences at Texas A&M Corpus Christi. Today I'm going to show you how to limit your results to primary research in PubMed. So the first thing we're going to do is go to the library's homepage, which is library.tamucc.edu. We are going to go down to databases. We are going to go to P for PubMed. And we're going to scroll way, way down to the very bottom where we see PubMed. So PubMed has a basic search box, kind of like the quick search at the library's main homepage. We are going to do a search real quick just for the word vaccine, and I'm going to hit enter. Now, if you are only interested in looking at primary research, we can scroll on down, looking at the filters at the left-hand side, to where we see article type. Now, a few things have been pre-checked here, but if we want to just look at primary research, we're going to uncheck systematic reviews, and it's going to make us do it again, and we're going to check clinical trial. So this is saying that the only articles that I'm going to see in my results page right now will either be clinical trials or randomized controlled trials. These are both really good examples of primary research. If you are interested in getting more specific than that, you can scroll down to where you see additional filters and click on that box. And here we see all of the different article types that PubMed categorizes their articles using. So if you are just interested in case reports, you can check that box. If you are interested in maybe, I think we had clinical studies up there, you can click on that. We have clinical trials here, we have comparative study, we have lots and lots of options. So go ahead, select whatever is interesting to you, click show, and now you can see that they show up by article type. You still do have to go through and click again to make sure that they're checked and therefore filtering your results, but that is how you get all of those article type options available. And that is how we can make sure we're just looking at primary research in PubMed. Now, when you choose an article, I'm going to click on increasing influenza vaccine right there. When you choose an article, you do need to double check to make sure that it is in fact primary research. The database can do a lot of work. It can't do all of the work. So what we're going to do is we're going to look at the methods section here. And we see that there were two study samples enrolled. When you see a research method that incorporates how we found participants, it's a really, really good indicator that you're looking at primary research. Secondary research is going to say stuff like, here are the keywords we used, here's the databases we searched in. Primary research is going to talk about how they got participants, how they collected data, and things like that. So I am happy that this, to me, looks like a primary research article. So I'm going to scroll back up. And to access it, I'm going to click Elsevier Open Access. Look for this full text links box here to see where you can actually access the entire article. So clicking on that, and it brings me here to the full article where you can read, again, the abstract. Always read the abstract first. You can check out its methods, make sure it is in fact relevant and it is primary research that you're looking for, and then you're good to go. That's how you find primary research in PubMed. If you have any questions, always feel free to reach out or get a hold of me through the Ask Us desk.